Today we're looking at the South Atlantic Region Lifeguard Championships for United States Life Saving Association. We have almost 250 guards from as far north as Virginia Beach, Virginia, all the way south to Jacksonville Beach, Florida, competing for medals, points, honor, bragging rights, everything you can imagine. But at the end of the day, what these lifeguards are doing here are becoming better lifeguards. Every time they're out competing, every time they're out training, they're getting faster, they're getting stronger, and that's going to lead to more saves and faster saves and less deaths on our beaches around the country. They're college students, they're high school students, they're teachers, they're firefighters. They're a little bit of everything, but they're some of the best people you'll ever meet because their goal and their job is to save people's lives that they've never met before and make sure that everybody that comes to the beach goes home safely.